We'll go to the second period, tied at 2. Point shot hits Wild defenseman Curtis Foster right in the mug. Jason Arnott immediately waving over the medical staff. He actually gets it right on the side of the face. He's celebrating his 26th birthday. Be lucky if he remembers that he forced to leave the game, did not return. Just over a minute left in the second, Mark Parrish threads the needle to Marion Gabrick, his eighth. Wild have a 3-2 lead. Midway through the third, Alexander Radulov, nice feed to Vernon Fiddler. That ties things up at 3. 2 minutes to go in the third. Branko Radivojevic snaps one over the glove of Chris Mason. Radivojevic's second of the year is a beauty and gives the Wild a 4-3 victory.